they are so thirsty for the Word of God. And I just thank God for the privilege that we have in visiting our people there in Mindanao. And some people there, they know you, just like Betty. I met her cousin there and extending his regards to Betty. And he told me, please tell my cousin Betty that I'm looking for a church to pastor. That's what he says, because he is a missionary from Ethiopia and he's coming home. And he wants to come here in the United States to pastor. And we have a candidate for pastor. He is a good missionary. And I think I just would like to let everybody know that I met all these people. And I'm so thrilled. I'm so excited to be back home. I think if you stay longer in the Philippines, you don't like to go anywhere else. You want to stay there. That's why I said, before I have that feeling of staying here, I better go home. Because there's no place like home. For everything, give thanks. Well, that's all that I would like to share with you. So we'll have a short program today. After this, we have Janelle and Janine Takaka. And I think we still have the Virginian call by Danny. Which will come first, you or the...
Virginian call. We've been doing this call since we started our church. It's about 16 years ago. And what? Every Thanksgiving, we get together in this building. We've been doing that for 16 years. And about 5 years ago, we embarked into our big plan of building not a gazebo. Pastor Ray has built 3 gazebos in the Philippines. But we embarked on our plan to build our own church in Virginia Beach. And we've been doing that Virginian call every year, come and help us. And we serenaded you today. In the Philippines, Pastor Reyes got serenaded, and you know what they did? And we asked him, what are you here for? And you know the answer was, well, I'm glad. I'm glad to give you the news that finally our building plan, our architectural plan, all the engineering plans had been approved for our church building ago. And I invited our builder, Mr. Joe Montinola, please stand. And he promised us that if conditions is right, by next year, Thanksgiving, we will be holding our Thanksgiving celebration in our new church. Mr. Montinola, would that be good? All right, now, so I have here our envelopes. It's now time for Thanksgiving. And it's time to pour our hearts out for all the blessings that God has given us. We are so fortunate in this part of the world that we could still come and get together. In India, there are problems, and also in Thailand, they're having problems. Some places, they can even have a place, they won't even let them worship. But since we are in a free world, in a free country, the Lord still gives us a chance to give thanks. And give thanks to our Lord. And while you are filling up the envelopes, I'd like to invite Janine and Janelle to come up front to do us some more serenading for you. Thank you.